It's an emotional moment because we are empowering ourselves and we're cleaning up our neighborhoods because we made the decision and no one had to tell us. But Tucson said the onus means on us. So if we start picking up our trash outwardly, we'll start cleaning up the trash inwardly. So on behalf of Salam and our black neighborhoods, thank you all so much.
Again, let me just say that Streets and Sand, we're responsible for cleaning the entire city. Yeah. Any help we can get goes a long, long way. So thank you so much for your efforts, and thank you for the efforts you're putting into your community. I can't thank you enough. It's your help that helps us keep the whole city clean. Right. Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Everybody who has come out, all of you who are working those cameras, I want to thank you so much for being a part and making this all the more real.
That's right.
People ain't gonna believe it. Sometimes you have to give folks a picture.
It's worth a thousand words.
To let them know, yeah, it happened.
You don't see these alleys like this in the white community. They drive through here, but they don't care. So we have to make them care. Make them care. And if anyone can do it, the Nation of Islam can.
I want to dedicate this day to a very special person that is truly one of the 10,000 fearless. It's Brother Sale's mother. Her spirit is here. Her spirit is guiding us today. We thank God for her producing her son. So we're doing this on behalf of Brother Sale's mother.